Friends, and welcome to today's video break. Psalm 51 verse 7 says, "Cleanse me with hyssop and I will be clean. Wash me and I will be whiter than snow." Now David realized that there was a deeper cleansing that he needed that he couldn't provide himself. He couldn't get away from his guilt. He couldn't get away from his shame. He couldn't find it out there in the world. If I just try harder, if I just do more, if I just, you know, there's something about the inward interior parts of who we are, that part that nobody sees, but can see it lived out on the outside. You could do so much to clean the outside, and we do. There's thousands of beauty products for sale today that can help you cleanse the outside. But so much of what we could possibly ignore is on the inside. We could stop paying attention to it. That voice that says, this needs attention. That voice that says you're angry. That voice that says you're hating. That voice that says, oh, forgive. That voice that speaks, that says, don't look that way, and you keep doing it. Or that voice that says, don't touch, but you keep touching. You know, and that voice, that's the voice I'm talking about, that David wanted attention. He had that same voice that you and I do that says, just look over at Bathsheba a little bit and just keep looking and feed that hunger. But, you know, it's so interesting that he understood that it had to be something God had to do. And interiorly, you know, we can't fix ourselves out by the outward actions. The Pharisees tried that, didn't work, you know, but there was something interiorly, I can't say this enough, that needs attention. Stop, you know, just stop where you are for just a few minutes and ask God. And David's going to say it beautifully here in a couple more verses, to look at you on the inside. Not what you're portraying on the outside. I just get sick at that, you know, that we're so concerned about what it looks like on the outside that we forget about the interior of our very heart and the motive and what's going on in there. Is there lust in there? Is there envy in there? Is there greed in there? That don't ignore the signs. And then be like David that says, cleanse me with your hyssop. That means cleanse me so deeply that I don't hunger for it anymore. That it's such a deep cleansing that once I take it in, that particular interior sin can't come back. That's how deep it is. Break it away. Take it away. I no longer want to consume or drink the cup of adultery. That's what David was saying. Anymore. I don't want that taste. But I need your hyssop. I need you to put something in me that only you can put in me that can take away the hunger for what I naturally want. Is that you? Is that me? Absolutely. Every day, cleanse me, Lord. Put in me your intentions so deep within my heart, and peel apart, take out all the stuff that doesn't belong there, that I don't desire it anymore, but my hunger is for you. Being cleansed interiorly. David did. Pretty sure you do. Pretty sure I do. Have a blessed day.